Hello, good morning students. Today we are going to check the next letter. And what is the next letter, children? It is called G. Yes, the previous letter that we learned was G. And this is G. G se ghar. And what is ghar? Ghar is a house. घ से घर, घ से घड़ी, घड़ी इज अ वॉच और अ वॉल क्लॉक, घ से घड़ी, घ से घड़ा, घड़ा इज अ पॉट वेयर वी फिल वॉटर, घ से घड़ा. Now, there is one more letter in this set of words. Okay, it's called ang. It doesn't have any pictures, nor does have any words related to this. But we need to learn it as the first set of letters in the vyanjan. So, k, kh, g, gh, ang. Okay. So, the first set of letters we have completed. And what are they? G, kh, g, gh, ang. Remember that there are no pictures or words related to ang. Okay, children. Now, keep going through this presentation and get familiar with the words related to G. Bye for now.